Here comes Evan Rodriguez. Vasilevskiy activates. He finds a man. It's Hedman in the corner with a sharp pass. It's sailed over the head of goalie, dribbling toward the net. They score! Hedman from the corner. Vasilevskiy setting him up. The empty netter makes it 7-5 with 1:26 to go.
It was rolling towards the corner and then just completely changes direction. Watch, it's on edge from the Lightning side of their red line. Now look at a change direction and go in off the post. That was originally going 6 feet wide, and then it just wills its way into the net.
Did not need any help from anyone with a broom.